Back in the day, he's one of the champions who represented for Canada. That's who he is. I'm consistent from here for a kick, and he's still the baddest MC in the game. And I've been lucky enough to witness all that as it unfolds. Right now, on the Feast Your Eyes on the Squeeze right behind me, as you went to watch exclusively for the very first time ever, the videos, and Calligraph was presented for y'all thanks to Testimony 1990. Let's get them, people!
depression, son. I lift up my hands and say, I thank you, Lord. I lift up my hands and say, I thank you, Lord. Hey, I pray to God for a blessing, hoping he will get the message. I first thought he ain't interested. We always overthink when we're desperate. Little did I know that he had a plan. Was the vision I didn't understand. Until the job started pouring, the niggas started touring, now every day is another brand. Red paint and interior beige, riding the 22s, getting serious cake. I tell them youngers on my testimony of the same that God be working in mysterious ways. Getting love from the West and love from the rest of the world, and we always strive for the best. And so I lift up my hands and I say, Jesus, thank you.
Lift up my hands, it's only right that I give you all these praises. All these verses and wonders and grace, you are mighty and amazing. Now I can make it rain without worrying about going broke, cause it's no longer hand to mouth. I look for full whips, so my body get a fit. I can take you for granted, Father, thank you for the gift. For my back set of whips, now I'm living in life. Very soon, I know you're gonna give me your wife. I don't care what they say, I believe in your mind. I know you're watching me, I'm never leaving your side. Nice. That's what we call grace. Always optimistic, that's what we call faith. So I lift up my hands and I say, Jesus, thank you.
Lord, I wanna thank you for all of the blessings.
What up?
Yeah. And helping me get over all my depression.
OG.
Yeah. Lord, I wanna thank you for all of the blessings. Hey, and helping me get over all my depression. So I lift up my hands and say, I thank you, Lord. I lift up my hands and say, I thank you, Lord.
Check.
I'm on my knees, I say.
Hold up, hold up. Yeah!
Yeah!
Yeah! Ladies and gentlemen, I go by the OG, the King, King Calligraph Jones. Papa Jones, Papa Al, hizo una cena zote mnalijua nazo nikisema mara mingi sana. Before anything, first off, I want to thank everybody for being here with the OG today. I don't take this for granted. Nashukuru sana sana. This is a very special day for me, and I'm definitely going to give you a good experience. So, with that said, can I get a
yeah?
So with that said, watch out if you get story flying out.
Listen up. You know, sometimes people may not understand what you're about. They see you out there, but they don't really understand the things that happen behind the scenes. See, I'm an OG, and I have a story to tell you this.
Since 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, me want to do this for life. Your motivation takes me so high, it's so high. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, me want to do this for life. Your motivation takes me so high, it's so high. Check it.
Zanga primo, tukizoza PPI, mina kina saimo. Niki rapi asi maskuda ni kwa na daimo. Wange dani nige shine yo. Mita kuga ame sorta manta ana wax. Na kwa duka tusha soko mbaka sama yabu. Juzi ni kwa kukopo akadega pana bas. Boy saka dropa, this is story za kuchama bas. Stress me lipa leka jean, this is what we do. They didn't know I had a dream, kama Martin Luther. Nilikuwa bossa pale Skylax na reminisce. I used to tell you about my cyphers, what could it is. The prophets took me to this place, who go up a hill. Call rap, we got this kuna my rap reveal. Niko fish me really normal as a battle deal. Nika za kuvoka, everybody was like, what the chish.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We want to do this for life. Your motivation takes me so high. It's so high, it's so high, hey. Say it's
So, hey, me toca ser my boy who plays na kuto maduku. Not everybody's getting paid, no, you saw my uku. A lot of shorties getting laid, you are so danusu. Na kuota kuku, kiwa pea, wezi kosa busu. I told that all in us, mother, finish your heart, GG. I told mama that one day I'm gonna be your man, TV. For my shinami, bondo, nothing is a rap, Evie. Now I'm a boy, they have legacy, I will catch BB. To all my friends around the globe, I said, my Sante Sana. I Sante Baba, rest in peace, yeah, I Sante Mama. Now I'm Shanina, Bando, Coco, Mami, Baskazana, Baskanyana. When you make it, Grando, Tapak, Naptazama. I'm on a mission, not for sure that it's so possible. A humble nigga, but sometimes a little cocky though. Come on, I'm money, but for God, it's what you're hoping for. To be support, I mean, one that's in force, you don't know. OG, check. Hey,
they want to do this for life. Your motivation takes me so high. It's so high, it's so high. Says 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Me want to do this for life. Your motivation takes me so high. It's so high, it's so high.
Yeah! Yeah!
Carly Brad Jones is my name. And fans, I'm gonna never take this for granted, man. This is my first ever show album, Mars Angel. I'm so grateful. Man, look to me, I'm so grateful. I'm so grateful, man. It's a deal. So, let me tell you something. Album. For the past 2 months, I've been working on this, or 3 months rather, I've been in the studio just concentrating on this album. Even if you see me right now, I don't even lose weight. Real, man. I used to weigh like 172 kgs, now I'm 105.
Wow!
I'm going to cardio, it's all for this album. So, at a level, I just want to fuck with you, man. Isn't he jeans the brown gum in the patia? I'm a backstage.
Well, then, my TV.
We play it. Simple matter chance, I'm going to try to get, you know, proper attires for this. But come on, come on, oh, G, yeah, yeah. You don't know what it is. So, you have to answer. Say here. One plan. Now we about to turn it up, bro. You already know what it is. Cali Graf Jones. Hey! 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 Well, I've been so preoccupied, and my mind is so just up and about. I'm supposed to talk about these tracks before I perform them. Hey, your focus on me didn't happen, happy the morning time. We happy gonna be, that's what they see about the crime. The way I go, I can think I was down with the rock. It's blue ink Guinness, got this industry on lock. Don't know that my album will be nothing but fucking glasses. And I've been laughing, my mouth is on my cashes. Ashes with ashes, now it's in down in the casket. For the masses, all of this bitch, I'm on my ass.
Hey, yo, hold up, bro. You're so hard in that gun.
Happy.
seen out the valley back in my zone. In case you wouldn't know, I go by Cali, grabbing the drum, so strapping the coat. Now my heart up and back in the stones. We just be jamming, if bad happened to be related. Who's with the fish, shoot with the bitch. My streets are raging, my bitch and my rich. I'm with your bitch, you be my lady. I'm part of this, since you got my body, you're shaking my pain. My flaws, my name, I closed, I came, I saw when I found you. Everybody thought I would go, everybody thought I would go. But the family held me down and just wanted to check on. Been independent ever since, I don't need no help. By 7, I learned how to treat myself. I used to be a loser, how weak I felt. But freedom I studied through weak, don't see no better. Yeah, in the streets I dwell. I'm not Smith, but for my peeps I dwell. Guilt for the weight, it's that beef I smell. Me and my goons, you ready to eat that now. Listen. I know you used to humble rappers, swag trappers in disguise, but they just humble rappers. Right, so you get the money and get the numbers. After told them that I'm not for vocals, his ideas sounded backwards. Told them let's get this money while feeding the fan base. So I down my music, this is what the fans say. Jones was up to redundant, so what you scrap? We the baddest rapper in Africa, and we got it down. Maybe go see y'all watch out the yummy sister of the ring of G.
Now we got a radio station coming back to the launch of the song, so that's a big deal. We're going to end this for that.
As a guy who currently enjoys talking too much, I'm going to make this very clear. Talk about this stuff to people who are out there, hashtag, testimony 1990, I'm going to do this out of present yesterday. I feel I should actually put this out, but this is a web rap and I'm not beat for that. Drop. Something's hot. First of all, he's taller, he's way more buff than I am. I'm just fat, I make this thing look better than my suit. Just making it clear. Hand is a king, so he's a king, I just make sure the king is a king. Mr. DJ, let's have some fun with the people and get this show going. Those guys are
my team. What up? Right, what up, my homie? I've been doing this ever since I was a teenie. That's why everybody wanna be me. And now I don't own a Lamborghini, but I still ride with my team when I need me. Talk to my team when I need me. Speak to my team when I need me. And now I don't own a Lamborghini, but I still ride with my team when I need me.
They go backstage, change their attires, and get back on stage. But that isn't for me, man. Me, I'm OG. So the track that I just performed goes by the title Gwala, Calligraph Jones featuring YC. YC from Nigeria. Hey, you were messing with the Gwala. Now, I want to say something. something about the track and how it came to be. First of all, Ingo Money record like over a year ago. Miaka moja iliyopita na album inatoka juzi. So some people are asking, yo Calligraph, how did it happen? How did you get YC on the track? Wacha nikwambie, we've had a couple of international acts come to Kenya to perform, but there's a certain kind of reception they're given. Alafu watu wanafeel kama divas and stuff, you know? And I'm just being, I'm OG. I'm gonna speak facts. So mimi, this is how I usually work. Mimi nasemanga Mungu aliniwekea talanta yangu ya muziki. Na nasemanga saa zingine ikifika to some point, I'm just gonna let my music speak for me. Unaona? So, YC is a very big name. Kama ujio YC, go and check him out. That is a very big act in Africa. If you tumio mse DM on Instagram, I didn't even know the guy like that. See, I told Juani. Nika wambia, yo, what up? My name is Calligraph Jones. I'm a rapper from Kenya. And I want to feature you on one of my songs. Is it possible? Let me know what's up. Of course, because I'm trying to reach a couple of other acts and I never get responses. So I didn't expect to get a response from him. But because why see and I respect the OG, Yeah. YC on the hollow back. Now, go on with the funny thing, you were messing with the guava. That's your story. Your story is shopping. So, I'm going to go back to the next one. Hold up. Before I perform this track, first of all, nowadays I try to sing a bit. I don't know if you've been listening to some of my latest singles here. So Ingoma, so I was trying to hit some notes. I'm not so sure about it as far as performing goes, because Badon, I'm trying to work on my vocal ability. Lakini nafukani namsini judge, tafadhali. This is my day, okay? Bro, let's go.
So girl, even talk to me. We can do it anywhere, my Sevilla maybe. in the kitchen, on the bed, I'm a dinner table. OG, Kamakawa, Sina Pupa. You got potential, baby, we can make a future. Let's make a baby already, stop to waste time. It's even hard for me not to look at your waistline. Your face fine, better baby's gonna be fine, huh? Try your lie, you sexy, sick of time, huh? I go hot, fight, town, days over. We can do it in the backseat of the Rover. And don't say I never told you. So let's make babies. Let's make babies. Let's make babies. No lie, no lie, no lie. Let's make babies. Let's make babies. No lie, no lie, no lie.
Can you iPhone the
coffee? Huh?
Can you iPhone
the coffee? Let's make babies.
I said, me a moja, and you said, you're the one. We can make a daughter, and we can make a son. Cause you've been dating, and I've been anticipating. But when you go give it to me, girl, I'm patient. But now I'll be tired of waiting, so let me introduce you to D.
Congratulations, Chris. Just like I said, when you were beginning the whole thing, I don't take this for granted. I'm very happy. I'm just so happy and I'm grateful. Thank you so much. Yeah, I tell you, yeah, it's okay for you to have a talk. Lucky OG, OG, yeah. Hold up, Hannah. We coming back.
I don't want to mention all that stuff, but you know what I'm talking about, you know where I'm coming from. One, start supporting your own and stop hating. But at the end of the day, God is judging us. You need some haters up in here. If you don't have haters, there's something wrong with you, I'll see. So every night I'm in my head, I wish I was in a room to come to the show tonight. But the police are beginning that you want to talk, I'm going to come, I'll see. My head, and the left of the test room 1990. Make sure you have lifted, put money in the monopoly so that artists can grow. I'm a victim. We were here to support Cardiff on the day one. You don't have to go back to that. And if I was there, hey, you're going to condone it. But this is like 17. This is how I do it. And if you have to stay, break a leg, bro. That's how we do it. I'll see you tonight.
Make some noise for Bass one time! I know he said let's make babies, but I'm using the card for that. Just breathe.
Yes,
are you liking the show so far, people?
Yeah!
If you messing with the OG, say hell yeah!
Yeah!
Or say hell yeah!
Yeah!
I'm gonna use that for the rest of my life. That's a great song. I'm coming back. Now, That significant in such a late nature, but the first local act who's an actual legend to collaborate with Calligraph was Abbas. Because a lot of the previous songs funny thing is, he's consistent compared to everybody else, because most guys fall off or fly out, fly back in, the things is good. This is the frustration I'm going to share with you guys because it's necessary. Plus, for some reason, we want to go on out there. If we talk about a man who drinks to rap, because one guy shot a bar, the other guy didn't do anything because he has guns. I don't know. A lot of context. And don't defend the fake rap, we didn't do nothing. You need to talk to someone on this set. It's been 48 hours, I'm trying to figure out what's going on. Anyway, this is just my sense.
That's what us guys do, yeah.
I'm enjoying the hell about this night because you guys are constantly appreciating the music, making sure he knows that he did just make a song out there. And ladies, I heard you're not making that same baby sing. Okay. Let's go to the parents out here. For the gentleman who brought a lady over here, you're a lucky man. Join that. That's a song that's going to last a very, very long time. I personally probably believe the music is getting better. Of course, for those who don't know where to go, take care of themselves and go to the entrance. And all the way to the party, that's what they're watching. Yeah. They tell you that earlier. But just want to know that right now because I know the point that Rob is really running out of the system. So, hi, great. Good for you. Not worth it all. For some of you, know. Doesn't really matter. Mr. DJ, let's get it real quick. As the OG fits back on stage. Y'all ready to have some more fun with the OG?
This video's anywhere.
If you ready for this OG, say hell yeah!
Yeah, so it's us, man.
Make some more noise for the one and only Calligraph Jones, people!
Yeah,
we're the same guys. Hey! Check it! Hey!
I wake up in the morning, fatigued and I'm yawning. This are the people on my IG, just to see who be on it. Now I'm looking through my DMs, I rarely respond, that's a G friend. But I couldn't help but notice this round and requesting me. And so I clicked on the handle, so a couple photos cause I didn't wanna gamble. Girl named Sharifa, and she ain't got a man, or she won't let it take her for a trip in the van though. I so quickly, I gave her my number, I told the hoe hit me. I'll pick you one up so we can solve this mystery. By the skip it on the logo, they gon' turn you on. But when you take them home, get you out of your grade. Cause when you take it off, and they will take it on and disappear, now my gun is. Hey, black, so don't let them control you. Control, hey, don't let them control you. I wake up in the morning, had a show last night, was performing. I hear my phone vibrating, decided to pick it up so I can know who is calling. Of course I thought he was looping up, had a put the phone on speaker. I said she won't take a phone and make a cheaper, and then she told me. Wanted us to link. I told her, yeah, if that's what you think. I told her, if you're easy, you can pull up to my crib. Netflix maybe, so later we can chill. She agreed the later came over. Soon as I saw her, I was like, game over. She agreed to spend the night, hey. Oh, geez, yeah, that's so okay. They gon' turn it off, mama, we take them home. Get you like I am, but I did. We sure you take it off, and then we take it on. And it's a me, and I'm a gandhi. Let's say, so don't let them control you. Control you. Don't let them control you. Just control you. I wake up in the morning. Shit, it's not even morning. I had no space. I couldn't feel my body for a moment. And by the way, where's Sharifa at? Girl, did you hide in this lip for that? I struggled to get off the bed. And then I see her eyes. She was messing with my head. Cause I couldn't find my water. I couldn't find my phone. Fuck, everything is gone. What was you thinking, Jones? How you gonna rush the randos gonna bring it to your home? These IG hoes is lethal, but we hate them anyway, so we know they're evil. But we only live
once a year, so I don't mind going through it again. These IG girls don't play. They gon' tell you lies, which you gonna believe. Their aim is to take it all away. But to keep getting by, I was up who I see. What does you want? I don't mind, you need nobody. So sorry, but I'm going to be all fine. But you wanna see my mini, but play my nigga. I'm gonna be a player for life. They gon' turn you on, but when you take them home, get it out of the way. Cause they can take it all, and they can take it all, and disappear, now my grand day. Turn it, say, don't let the control.
You wanna look at something I went through?
Yeah.
Took from personal experience? No. Yeah. But maybe it is. Yeah. My OG's OG.
OG.
But we only live once, I guess, so I don't mind going through it again. Check it. Hold up. My boy, I see you once. Thank you very much. What up, Zelda? We're going to check you over. I'm going to do it one time. Yeah. Stay with me, my Lisa. Like me right now, let's just get on with the program. Stay here. Before I perform the next track. Now we about to get into some serious itch. This song featured Fanagitu. Unfortunately, she's out of the country right now, so she couldn't be with us here today. But OG's, so...
OG's!
Who are you thinking about, the studio? Yeah. Yeah. Waliko sema, shamba ni dawa, tukichukulia maanani. Tukaleka hama dawa, mtu pita pita. Ushamba cheki, hajalishi uko mtaa gani. Kando pange na nata, bako mwandani thika. Tumeridhika na bari, sisoma mbona zeti. Social media imefanya, tukapula kichwa. Namba leiswe si mjanja kama mwesi mlevi. Wakati maju, tukaputoka, juo nata chisha. Wajambe ever si juzi, hata kupata forma. Tumasafraza kundulifa, ngeni ni mabiza. Setando kwa mimi, kashoka.
I'm going to go to the house.
Tuende yongo matena baba, tuipige. Obalo!
Waliposema, shamba ni dawa, tukichukulia maanani. Tukalenga hama dawa, hutu pita pita. Ushamba cheki, hajalishi uko mtaa gani. Kambi pake na nata, bako uko ndani pika. Tumeridhika na bari, sisoma kwa gazeti. Social media imefanya, tukapura kichwa. Na wale izwe si mjanja kama wesi mlevi. Was at the embassy duty after the work performed. To my surprise, I couldn't believe on getting him a visa. They tried to call me in the show which I was to perform. I was supposed to share stage like King of this Khalifa. Was a little disappointed, but see, wish I was sana. Was in my heart and in the last while you're singing the finger. My friend told me that Bible stayed doing in a fun sana. Who believe in me, peace out to you, I don't
need a finger. I'm gonna need you to fall to my breaking my neck, trying to reach for the star. If you're down with me, then you're down for the cause. Put my trust in God. He will open the doors. If the east becomes inside us, it kills money, flying dogs.
You might wanna get on a bus, but you can't sit with us if you can't keep it real for the whole team. What that you wanna do? We go, I can find a key one. I find a chronic, cause I think that is a rich move. Cause one that you cannot be available, I'm in here. I put your class on my brother, you can get big moves. See, we just black people, wanna come together. Cause if you don't know, so it's only we can end up laughing. Instead of love, we choke it to another, we can
dancer. We see the Lisa playing and they go, she's a silver hottie. Middle class can't mistake, they don't know how to level. They get the truth, we accept it, they get stuck with the society. When we don't honor the leadership of the same devil, you think we stress just because you're gonna hear tonight. Throw me those, you throw the shackles in your chain, brother. Cause we are macho and realize that we want people. We are family and we all got the same mother. Can't admit to my nigga that we are all
me. I'ma need you to fall, so I can break in my neck, trying to reach for the stars. If you're down with me, then you're down for the cause. Put my trust in God, and we'll open them doors. If it's just the cause, suicide laws, it kills me when I'm flying dogs. Yeah, you might wanna get on the bus, but you can't sit with us if you can't keep it real with us.
Hii generation yetu nile ya kupost photo kwa Instagram ukijinda vile una post moto. Vile uko holiday kwa store tuko msoto. Kumbe uko mtaji wa mchele na pizza rose koko.
Hii
generation yetu nile ya kuputa bangi. Era ya sponsors, we used to call them sugar daddies. Kawa mgena hauna sponsor hauna luka safi. Cause you gon' get you the Gucci bag and the new Versace. Generation live in my boy if I close a tight. When you an outcast and you live in a sober life. Era of slave queens, you get a lot of hype and magically become superstars overnight.
Yeah. Yeah. I'm drunk. Woo! Woo!
Oh, Papa Jones is my name, Papa Jones.
You can call me Daddy.
And you can call me Daddy.
Yeah.
So now,
But you usually when these international acts come through. Now it's like I'm a planning director and I try to work in here. When I'm on our side, I'm on that scat team, they always try to blow things from happening. You know what
I'm doing? Yeah.
But you know, just like I said, I've always let my music speak for me. So when he was doing that show and I performed,
when it comes with what?
He was there, he witnessed my performance, and he was very impressed with it. But unfortunately, because of the timings, he left without us doing a song together. So you know what I did?
I bought a
trap on the 5G. Then I'm committing to a guy who Jones, I'm a rapper from Kenya, and I want to feature you on a track.
Yeah, so just
and he was like, I know you, Calligraph Jones. Send the song. You know what happened? On the same exact day when I sent him the song,
I can move.
Like, and then he took me a gum and a focus. Like on the same exact day. Sometimes when I'm cousin and Sania call him Mogadi Buna, I think I'm going to give us. But he's not showing me really about this guy. And he took a gum on the same exact day. And Mr. Easy is Mr. Easy.
Wow.
OG, 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 very happy, I love this song. It's called Superwoman. To praise the African woman, my joy. All the sexy ladies in the place, make some noise. You're not making noise, are you not a sexy lady? Yeah, and that's how the track came to be, so. Yeah. So let the. Naruti, Sal. Yeah!
Yeah!
Sal, let's go. I'm going to go and give you a good one.
Don't mind the bartender, but my life is still getting too much fun. We're going to try this stuff real quick.
Then
they
come back.
They make sure the rappers enjoy themselves and boom, and I'm going to put this over here. Please put your hands together, show your love for the one man who is the ambassador of everything hip hop. My main man, put a blaze!
1990 PRR! Big up a Calligraph Jones! Yeah, big up. Enough respect for everybody in this building. My man Calligraph, we come a long way. For me, I feel like this is his moment. This is his testimony. I feel like he's also talking about us, because we started together. Out there in the name of Wapi. I have to go to Wapi. Say hi, if you know Wapi. Yeah. British Council, I saw my man first time gracing the stages, rocking mics. As somebody that was working behind the scenes with Calligraph, I've seen this young man come all the way from the streets of Kayole. And now, guess where we are? We're in Presidential Amphitheater, Sunil! From the streets to the top, revising. They tried to tell us that we couldn't make it. They tried to tell us that we should sound like everybody else. They tried to tell us, yo, kill the smoke. Right, so just explaining that. Thank you. I'm right here. Give it up for Calligraph, my people. And as I was saying, my man Calligraph was a young kid. I remember doing a project called Wapi, which is words and pictures. The project that brought hip hop to the limelight. When people were telling us that no, oh, we can't have a local MC rhyming in English. Oh, we can't have a local MC rhyming this way. They were trying to control us. They made us less. And you know, get over there. They were trying to control the narrative. We told them we were continuing what we do. And so for me, as Buddha Blaze, this is a testimony of night. I'm loving everybody I'm seeing here from the media, from the corporate world. It's the right time. This is a testimony that nobody can tell you or mold you to be who you want to be. You have to continue being who you are. And Calligraph the testimony from that. I remember back in 2007, this is like 9 years ago, Cali Grant won MC Africa at China Bowl. You remember MC Africa? So Cali, he's continuing, he's pushing and pushing and pushing and pushing. He made me so proud, and I feel like this is a testimony for all of us. He represents all of us who came here to support him. Go out there on Coolplay, go out there on Conga, download his music. You know, let's make his numbers count. It's not just one thing to come out here and do shows. It's another thing to make those numbers count. So in future title, you're looking for Kali. You know, and I feel, but first, let's support our homegrown platform like Conga. And let's just keep pushing, let's keep downloading, and let's keep supporting. By next year, we want to do shows in Japan. You want to see Kali Rock in Japan?
Yes!
We want to do shows in New York. You want to see Kali Rock in New York?
Yes!
That's what we headed up in Temple Management. We're working with Kali Rock as management. We just want to keep pushing the brand, pushing the brand, pushing the brand. Say testimony 1990!
Testimony 1990!
Give it up for Kali. Keep pushing, keep doing your thing, my brother. Keep pushing. Limits, let's make it happen. Give it up for Kali Rock, my people!
So we gotta do right here is respect a few old school rules. Old school rule number one, we're gonna talk about rappers that represent rap. Old school rule number two, we're gonna make history happen. Gotta get them back to the total because we're gonna get trouble on the presentation, what they say. I see you, bro. We're trying to talk about you. These are your pictures. I know you're cute. Focus. Don't worry, no, that's how you do. You think it's funny. I want you to get that dog, man. Anyway, you having fun out there? My representation is anymore. I think I need to prove a few facts. Fact number one is this. Playgun is a brand of another one. Took exactly 10 years for people to realize that rappers can have their own peers. A couple of hours later, they had a couple of shots of vodka in the mirror and they just say cheers. Guys came on stage talking about they want to be energetic, but they were not poetic. So MCs have to make sure everybody was crying for Kali Rock, those who got brought the rappers on the table. Everybody in hip hop knows you don't take softies, we take knockies. The main man is a warrior, he has blood on his face, his spot people will be destroyed when the rapper spits with pages. You all claim you want to know what a rapper could do, but I'll tell you he's an MC, tested and true. From the days of B-boy, beat dancing, people coming out with rap songs, the beat jamming. Maybe something got to make when I go to Long Island, you'll be scared of beat jamming. Violence aside, we're gonna make sure rappers are respected and collectively we're gonna make money without anyone trying to make it not be independent. Victorious rap is what we do in this game. Coming out shows today, the game will never be the same. Testimony of a guy who's been around 28 years and you're gonna make sure for another 100 people will stay in this country with no tears. Give it up for Kali Rock Jones one more time, people!
Ladies and gentlemen, gentlemen and the ladies, on the fellas, the shorties, the mothers and all the babies. Don't use my name, but I wasn't born in the 80s, I was born in the 90s in the city of Nairobi, but check this. Nazaku wanya sha ID, wana nipi shana nakafala akanesa ID. Take a selfie and post it on IG, the way I kill tracks, why beat nika tai chi? Feisty. To hell with that. So nikiwa backstage, you know what happened? I bumped into an old friend of mine. Okay, not a whole friend really, but we linked up the other day. He's happened to be Mseetuli Click Nevi Poasana. He's not a rapper, he doesn't do hip hop. And he's not even part of the program. Lakini, because not like you, boy, who like you, you do anafanya. And I wasn't even meant to perform this song today, because it's not on the album. Lakini because na like you, boy. Itabidi nimwambia kuje stage kidogo buda tupige hiki kitu before tuchafue wengine. Make some noise for TVT, Dad.